ASM Foundation is committed for the cause of farmers in the country and is leaving no stone unturned in taking lead for motivating farmers for overall development of agriculture, horticulture at national level. Ladies and gentlemen, I am happy to share with you all that an Institutional Excellence Award 2016 was conferred on ASM Foundation in recognition of outstanding contribution for reconstruction of rural India through involvement of youth in agriculture transformation by AIASA New Delhi, which was bestowed by Honorable Minister of State of Agriculture Sri Rupalaji. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big round of applause. And we could achieve this only because of your continuous support and contribution. To achieve its objective, ASM Foundation has instituted many awards in various categories. The foundation recognizes the outstanding contributions of the leaders in the development of agriculture and horticulture through science, technology and policies. To recognize the outstanding contribution for transforming national agriculture scenario, awards like Prabhudh Amit Krishi Award, Amit Padam Jagriti Award, Amit Prabhudh Manishi Award are given to distinguished agriculturists, horticulturists. Amit Udyan Ratna Award, which will be given day after tomorrow, is given to recognize highly motivated, innovative farmers who are keen to learn advanced technologies for technology-led development and have displayed competence by refining technologies to suit local conditions. AMISO Award also recognizes service of leaders in wellness of mankind. Now this year, Amit Krishi Rishi Award, which recognizes the world leader in the agriculture research and development who has led the national agriculture horizon from the front. These personalities are known for their longer than life image for taking the frontier knowledge for development. And this year, this award goes to Professor Punjab Singh. In absentia, he couldn't come, but sir, we'll be missing you, but in his absentia, we are conferring this award. We are honored to confer this award to him. This award is Amit Padma Jagriti Award 2017, which recognizes extraordinary entrepreneurship in the field of agriculture development in India, who have immeasurably contributed in modernizing farming practices. Now, Teeth Agro Technology Private Limited, very well known by its brand name Shaktiman, is a pioneer in farm machinery sector for the country and committed to transforming the conventional techniques of agriculture practices, was founded by progressive farmer late Sri Laghubhai G. Gohile, who visioned to provide Indian agriculture industry is to manufacture and supply technically advanced agriculture implements worldwide with acknowledged reliability, outstanding quality, supported with excellent service. Now, Amit Singh Memorial Foundation honors the creation of Indian agriculture. Ladies and gentlemen, please give him a big round of applause. Professor Anil Kumar Srivastava, professor and postgraduate fellowship from Institute of Toxicology, Germany. He has been decorated with numerous prestigious awards and honors, including ICAR Jawaharlal Award, International ICIL Award, National Allies Raising Talent Search and Recruitment of Competent Human Resource for Agriculture Research and Development. Sir, we are very much honored to confer this award on you on the day of 28th May for your exceptionally outstanding contribution to human resource development and leadership of par excellence, especially dairy technology. ASM Foundation ki taraf se main aap sabka bahut bahut dhanyawad deti hu.